guys, how are ya? We are back with Lego Lord of the Rings, as you can see. Oh, that's weird. That is where we are supposed to be going. Maybe? No, okay. Alright, we have to... No. Sweet. Do you... I don't know where we are going. That way? Can I? I mean, there was a time I could use a mount, but I don't know how that happened. Or was it in the Hobbit? It was in the Hobbit, wasn't it? And I just confused it for this. Oh well. Okay, that's far away. Of water? Yes. Suddenly I'm all itchy. I just love the music in this. And the movie. I have a few of the soundtracks. I should defend the damage being years probably. Oh no. We are walking into
6,000 spears. Less than half of what I'd hoped for.
6,000 will not be enough to break the lines of Mordor.
Take my leave.
My Lord Elrond,
you're outnumbered, Aragorn. You need more men.
There are none.
There are those who dwell in the mountain.
They answer to no one.
They will answer to the King of Gondor.
Andúril. Flame of the West, forged from the shards of Narsil. The man who can wield the power of this sword can summon to him an army more deadly than any that walks this earth. Put aside the ranger. Become who you are born to be.
What kind of army would linger in such a place?
One that is cursed. Long ago, the men of the mountain swore an oath to the last king of Gondor. To come to his aid, to fight. But when the time came, when Gondor's need was dire, they fled, vanishing into the darkness of the mountain. And so Isildur cursed them, never to rest, until they had fulfilled their pledge. The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead.
Well, this will be fun.
What do you see?
I see shapes of men and of horses.
Where?
Pale banners like shreds of cloud. Spears writhe like winter thickets through a shroud of mist.
I switched to Legolas, but I have to say I don't see anything that it describes, so that's a disappointment. Because that would have been cool. If Legolas could have seen something that others didn't. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Well, this is fun. Why do I go and try? Jesus. Let's jump. I'm slightly worried to walk around them.
They have been summoned.
What, dead? Summoned? I knew that.
Oh. Sir, let's do this. I seriously want this world. Andúril. Oh god. didn't even know that. Oh. That's all right. Everything is further than I think it is, and I just win air. Oh, fucking hell. You can do it. There we go. Oh, you can do this, right? Go, Gimli, go. Oh, you need to go inside there, don't you? Well, let's go see what's there. Oh, we need not you, you. And do we have to like draw you? No. Why can you come here then? There we go. Can you? Thank you. We need Lego, Gimli for something because he's able to come here. I guess we see what that is. Okay. I love this, I really do. Come on, Aragorn. Freaking hell, that sword is bigger than him. How strong are you? I mean, come on, that's insane. Oh wow, that was a freaking shit move. Didn't realize you can do that. But let's actually see how it looks like. Oh god, okay. That's all I wanna do now. Right, I don't think you can do anything. You can't do anything with this. Where's Gimli? Please don't get stuck anywhere. Yeah, you can't do anything. I wonder if there's a character that can. Hello, my dearest. Can you please shoot stuff?
Do not look down.
Yeah, I don't want to. So many freaking dead people over there. It's kind of discerning. Okay. We probably can't do anything else. So, oh. Okay, that's cool. We got stuff. It lighted up the skeleton. That was pretty cool. Do we need someone here? Oh, okay. Can I break this? For no reason. Can't build anything from it. Oh! Okay. We need you. I'm sorry, there's something. My head is itchy. Oh, sorry, I forgot to shoot you. There we go. Slightly better. I swear Legolas would be like masterclass gymnastic. Jeez. Get me? Also we need... No, not you. Not you. Not you, but you. But not you. This is confusing. Come on. Okay, trying not to sneeze here. That would be fun for you guys. The boss. At least there hasn't been a lot of the dead people here, like the ghosties. Because that arm kind of scares me. It's worrying, isn't it? Cursed. Oh! Did that clown hurt you? That's interesting. We don't have anyone who can make fire. We deserve it. Oh, fuck! We found accidentally stuff there, but I got scared because he just dropped down and I thought he fell off. I think you can run over. Yes. But Aragorn just fell and I was like, oh my god, and I did stuff and yeah. I don't think you can't get there though. Can you get there this way? Hey buddy, I don't know how to get there. We can't do this. Can you come back? There has to be some sort of a way. Oh right, I need to draw you, oh my god. Pretty sure I need to draw you, but where do I need to draw you? Gimli is just package right now. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Oh, fucking hell. I don't think I can carry you there. Don't understand. Somehow Gimli needs to get there. But it's not that way. Oh no. Buddy, will you stay here if I go on this side? And then I pick up Gimli and draw it. Okay, that is so fucking amazing. I didn't realize you can play catch with poor Gimli. I'm glad I finally figured that out because I felt really, really silly. Oh, these annoy me. I don't know why. They just. Oh. They literally do. No. Get going, Gimli, now. Come on, everyone. I'm used, huh? No. so cute, oh my goodness. Great. Fantastic. Don't laugh, you're going to get it. Something. For fuck's sake. I was building stuff, you moron. One is stuck there. Don't tell me I have to. Ooh, where's that bus? Oh, sorry, Legolas. Can I? Oh. Right. So that good. Oh god. That's a lot of skulls. What the hell? Are we building? Like really? What's the point of this? I am going to smack you. I'm smack you. And smack you. You ass. Oh, of course, there's more stuff. Really? So I had to basically check where he goes next. Oh, fuck you. I don't like you, I really don't. You are an asshole who was a coward and was cursed. And who will die at some point. Hopefully.
None but the King of Gondor may command me.
I am Isildur.
Fight, and I will release you from this living death.
With a carrot? What are you doing with that carrot? That's off the bed. Cool. Where can I meet these freaking people I can buy? Because I wanna buy them, okay? I want to buy them. But that didn't show who I got though. Blah.
Instruction. The people are to follow your rule in my stead. Long may you defend Edoras if the battle goes in.
ride light and swift. It's a long road ahead. And man and beast must reach the end with the strength to fight.
Little hobbits do not belong from warm, Master Meriadoc.
It is a 3-day gallop to Minas Tirith, and none of my riders can bear you as a burden. I will say no more.
Okay. Oh, they are going down. Oh, sorry, horsey. Oh my god. Oh no. Jesus Christ. You can tell I'm an excellent rider. I swear I'm better in real life than this. Oh god, that's horrible. Piano. That's amazing. That's big. What were those animals called? That's crap. We are in trouble, Gandalf. In mighty trouble. Oh god. Well, this is fun. Just going through the orcs. Okay. I don't know what those are, but apparently I need to collect them. I don't think I can do anything about those. I'm just... How many... spears I have, that's amazing. Endless amount of spears. Oh my god. Okay, this is seriously fun. This is this is a lot different than many of the fights I've done in games. Oh my god. Woohoo! Just throwing spears at you. Oh my god! Be careful! Oh no! Oh god! Oh bloody hell!
I kill you if you touch him.
The horse agreed.
Come between the Nazgul and his prey.
Oh no. No. I will leave this fight to the next episode because I don't think I'll be able to finish it anyway. In time. Holy fuck. Oh no, I'm sorry, horsey. I didn't mean to hit you. But yeah, if you like to... Oh god, stop! Stop! I'm trying to end the video here, god damn it. If you liked it and would like to see more, click like and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!